Hey everyone, this is Francis Xavyer, logging on for the day. And here we are again with Pokémon Sword. Let's see, when we last left off, we had just gotten Chairman Rose's lead card after we had beaten Nessa over there at the Water Stadium. Over here in, remind me where I am again, town map. Hullbury, that's right. So we're going to go through Gallermine number 2 on our way back to Modestoke to challenge the Fire Gym. Let's check our team. It's been about a week since I played this game, and I am not happy that it's taken me this long. Also, the reason I'm speaking very softly is because it's like almost 10 p.m. By almost, I mean it basically is. It's just like 3 or so minutes off. I say as long as I've got to Liz and Mizuryu here, I'm totally well equipped for this Fire Gym. Let's see, in fact, I'm gonna put Liz up front and give her, since she should be in here somewhere, the Luck Incense. Let's sort all that. I don't think I would need any of a lot of those battle items. And I still don't know where to get ingredients for curry, but I suppose I'll find out. Wait, I just sorted that. So then, with all that taken care of, I'm making a quick save. Again, I love this new badge setup. Let's head off to Gallermine number 2. Oh. Didn't mean to run right into that shuffle. This tricky setup, I swear, it's gonna be a lot better once we're all moved in. Oh! Uh oh. Hey? Even if I've already caught a shuck on a previous game, it's still nice to catch a new Pokemon in a new game. Mold Pokemon stores berries inside its shell to avoid attacks. It hides beneath rocks and remains completely still. Let's see the summary. Hold on, what moves did it know? I mean, it's a bug type, but it's also a rock type. Maybe I could add it to my party for just a small moment and see how it performs. Sorry, Billy. Pokemon are just flying right at me. Hmm. Does it just always manage to confuse? Or what? Oh, that was a bad move on my part. But let's see if I can catch you. And I can! Sorry for putting you guys in danger like that. The Sea Slug Pokemon. EC. The speculation that its appearance determines what it eats, but the truth remains elusive. Their color differentiation is based on which side of Mount Coronet they were born on. Well, that's what it was in the original Diamond and Pearl. As for this, Arceus only knows. I think that I'm probably gonna get some flack from the SpongeBob community for this. If you don't know, I'll tell you what's along with the Scraggy. So in case you didn't know, Shellos and its evolution Gastrodon are based off of nudibranches, which are an undersea sea slug sort of life form that eat snails and sea sponges. Anybody who remembers the SpongeBob episode of Pal for Gary instantly now knows why Puffy Fluffy attack Gary and SpongeBob. Because it's their natural predator. Oof. I got that Scraggy down a super small way and I didn't even notice. A super small amount of HP and I didn't even notice. I could have very well knocked it out. But I managed to catch it. Liz leveled up. I'm sorry, I wanted to see what its Pokedex entry said. I wish I was a Sims and Bolton in some cases. I know he's here. He's gotta be here somewhere. I believe I sent that one. Ah. If it locks eyes with you, watch out. Nothing and no one is safe from the reckless headbutts of this troublesome Pokemon. The shedding Pokemon. He's looking like a fool with his pants on the ground. Even though it's technically part of his skin. Weird. I always like to save when I catch multiple Pokemon. What? Oh. That's my line, Bede. I feel sorry for my Pokemon if I made them battle. I'd feel sorry for my Pokemon if I made them take part in a battle against low-level opponents. I'm not in the mood to deal with weaklings right now. Weaklings? I'm the one who beat you, and I just beat my second gym. Then again, I suppose it's a form of mercy to crush weak opponents early on. If you're under the misguided impression that you're stronger, then surely you'd be up for a Pokemon battle. It's utterly inconceivable that I, chosen by the chairman, will lose. And yet you did. Let's crush this creep, Liz. You've grown a bit. Only a little bit, though. There's one thing I hate. Let's do it, Gawain. Hold on a minute. Oh. You may know dark type moves, but it's not a dark type Pokemon yet. I forget what I have to do to make this poor fellow evolve. But I know enough to know Hatena is a psychic type. You should be shuddering. Down and out. Any smarmy comments to say? Ooh, waterfall. In fact, just for that, let's scratch him, Zuryu. Let's scorch him. Excellent. Not everyone can corner my team like this. Galarian Ponyta. Oh. Say what? Ooh. Okay, so it's not a fire type, obviously. Must be a psychic type. Honestly, IMHO would make much more sense if this one was a fairy type. You showed at least a little effort, so I decided I should let you in. Sore losers. Thinking he's trying to be silver. Pardon me, it seems I must take back my words. You're not weak. You just lack talent. Your chances of completing the gym challenge are pretty slim, I must say. Here, I'll give you this. Something to show you at least tried. Now, where shall I go next to collect the wishing stars? Is that a... Oh my gosh, that's a Wimpod! I could never catch one in Moon. What's with that gold aura? A Choodle? Nick, you haven't been to battle in a while. Alright, Shuffle and Gawain leveled up. I don't really need one scary face. Oh, I got Watts. What's that? Yay! I'll go in and stun fist. I thought that was a Pokeball. In Pokemon Go recently, but I can't remember what the typing is for the life of me. Well, obviously, it's something that's weak to water. Let's try a Great Ball, since it's confused. Status condition. Oof, so close. And it wouldn't do much, because I damaged it in the previous turn, not the current turn. Okay, this one's a little bit tricky. What? Knock it out, I don't care. I better heal up Liz like super fast though. Well, what was up with that Pokemon anyways? A ground and steel type. No wonder it looks so much like a bear trap. I have to battle. How funny. I am a worker myself. Worker Francis. Except I don't work in a coal mine, I work in a transportation company, I guess. Freight. Car coal, because it has coal and it looks like a car. I work at FedEx Ground now. Dusk balls. Nice. Oh. A grip claw. Uh-oh. Okay, I don't want to fight those guys. Well, at least not yet.
Let's do it.
Already been 20 minutes. Pokemon may be fun, but it sure is a time sink. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna send in Gawain to deal with the fighting type. Oh well. Let's try and catch another. Also, that's how it works. It hides underneath, and then uses its body to trap the opponent.
I see.
Clever. Yes. All right, get off me. Let's see what moves it knows. Harden, recover, water pulse, and evil power.
Let's see, Harden.
Trap Pokemon. Living in mud with a high iron content has given it a strong steel body. Alright, now let's see what these hooligans are all about. Excuse me, mate. Sorry to bother you. You're one of them taking part in the gym challenge, right? Quirky, but that's really something. I'd love a battle against a great trainer like you.
Well, look at you, Avery. Surrounded by adorable fans, eh?
You'll be showing up late pretty soon.
Oi, jog on, mate. Can't you in the middle of a conversation, eh?
And can't you see that I'm Hop, the trainer who'll be your next champion? So we got a joker here, eh? That's so funny I forgot to laugh.
You think I'm joking? I'll prove it then.
I think a battle with you lot would definitely end with some laughs.
Let's take them on together, Avery. You ready?
two of us were endorsed by the champion himself. We'll show you just what that means. Well, if you insist, Team Yell's gonna teach you kids that the gym challenge is no joke. You better not be Yell-O. What's this other kid I have to come waltzing up for, eh? I just wanted to knock off challenges one at a time. Wynoon and Thief. I'll take Wynoon. Ba-doink. Let's see about... Do any more Pokemon you only fighting type moves? That's a no. But... Let's see how well Shuckle could perform. I think I want to give her a name. Oh, barnacles. Oh, man. Oh, no, Wulu. I almost forgot the point of Shuckle is to be a wall. That protects your team against the sort of that things.
That's why you don't see me.
Offense, many, if any, offensive Shuckle builds. Okay, how can low sweep hit a flying type? I must not be paying attention. Hmm. run out. Alright, at least Shuckle leveled up. Nice Pokeball effect. I wish I knew what that was. Excuse me. Yeah, it's a fighting move. Last I checked, Gyarados was a flying and water type. Tackle.
Yep.
I'm gonna yell at us because we have a yell loss.
Yell loss.
No, you would not have a better chance of winning if you used a horn, you morons. That little monk's the champion's brother. Guess that's what you get when your older brother's not useless. I know we're Team Yell, but we'll leave quietly once beaten.
Kaboo?
Oh right, we're looking for Kaboo, the fire gym leader who's somewhere in these mines.
Oh. Oh, I bet.
Please be a girl, please be a girl, please be a girl, please be a girl, please be a girl. Not good.
Oh boy.
Don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Even though it's the weakest rock type move, please don't kill it. Is one durable bug. One, two, three. In the old days, I used to relax when the did not relax when the third. Just because it shook three times doesn't mean it was caught. Go casuals. Noibat, the Soundwave Pokemon. After nightfall, they emerge from the caves using. They emerge from the caves they nest in during the day. Using their ultrasonic waves, they go out on the hunt for ripe fruit. I don't know what happened to my old Noibat that I was IV training, so I'll name this little girl. Naughty by nature, somewhat vain, Oh, I could not have picked a better name for her. Oh, my girl. Supersonic Double Team, Wing Attack, and Bite. I'll just send you the PC for now.
But don't worry. I'll be back for you, babe.
A star piece. Oh. Soft sand.
Oh, she guessed it. Run away. Unfortunately, I can only get across with, like, the water Rotom bike. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Steam power can send any opponent flying.
Oh, and he's got a dust ball. Not a dark ball. Dark balls are evil.
I'll send out these are you.
Water style, Water Dragon Jutsu. Oops.
I'm gonna drop my controller. I swear to God, when I evolve.
Oh, I've evolved.
Yeah, you really were sent flying.
Nice. Oh! Sand Tomb.
Basically the ground equivalent of Whirlpool. Oh, hey Hop, what's up? Thank you for helping out with my training deal, but I must say, it's unforgivable for you to get in the way of a caracal hard at work.
Well, I can't just wait, I'm trying to chew on.
Still, you did a number on us in that Pokemon battle, so it's time for Team Yell to scarper and give a morale boost elsewhere. I love it how this villainous team is really just a bunch of loony fans.
Ah, you're the trainers endorsed by Leon. Hop in here, am I right?
I'm just training right up until the last moment so I can guarantee the perfect match when I face you gym challengers.
Excuse me.
I specialize in fire-type Pokemon, and the water-type Pokemon in Gallimine number 2 are the perfect opponents to train against.
Regardless, it's getting late.
Just go straight on once you get out of this mine and you'll reach Morristoke. Get a good rest of the hotel and make sure you're both in top condition. Come, Carcol, it's time for you to head on too.
I remember Lee talking about Kabu. He said that a lot of gym challengers gave up just because they couldn't beat him.
Man, now I'm getting all fired up too.
Oh, is that because he's a fire gym leader?
Stopping at the Badoo Drop Inn for the night.
Do Drop Inn, House of Breaks. I want a man or two, and away they went.
Okay, what? Professor Hop.
Basically, you could have your Pokemon go around and help companies or other folks who are in need of something.
cream crackered. Yes, because this thing is very British. Fire Gym Leader Kaboo will be very ready, because I'll be coming for him. Well, I mean, me too, but nobody talks about that. Ooh, Sudowoodo. Noctowl. Oh, is that a... amulet coin. There's just something more aesthetically pleasing about using an amulet coin. As opposed to a, so there's something more pleasing about getting an amulet coin as opposed to a luck incense. But I want to see if that was all that we should have gotten with the Gower Mines. I'll come back to it later. Web pod. Is that a... coughing! This is my chance to get a Galarian Weezing! Let's hope it does something. Charge, Nick. Clear smog. I forget about that move. Work. He's already a dark type. Perfect. Right in the red. I swear, that third one is lower sometimes. I don't know why that is. Its body is full of poisonous gases. It floats to garbage dumps, seeking out the fumes of raw, rotting trash. I still got a little time left, I can take part in a couple of battles. Young Pokemon trainer, won't you honor me through battle? Reminds me a little bit of Harriet Jones from Doctor Who. Harriet Jones, former Prime Minister. Yes, I know who you are.
Oh my.
Peck. Right now I'm wishing I hadn't sent, Oh shoot, I forgot my poor Bolton's name.
Well, that does it after this battle. I'm bringing him back.
Fluffy levels up, and I win. Well, of course I'm used to Pokemon battles. I already won 2 gyms. A flaw? I don't think those are very common, and I can't remember if I really call them.
Oh, wait. Socks the blue one, throws the red one.
Protected the opposing team against what?
Oh. Close. Oh, very close. What?
Let's try another great ball. One, two, three.
I swear that first ball just popping out on the first one really caught me off guard.
Yes, please. Replace Splash because it does nothing. Sock, the karate Pokemon. If you see Sock in the mountains, in single mind pursuit of strength, it's best to quietly pass by.
Get out.
I'm good with Pokemon catching. Right now, I just want to get back to Motostoke.
Hello. What's all this then? Fancy a scrap of the copper?
British.
A very bright face. Like, dude, do you blink?
Seriously, get a load of this guy.
Oh, no, he very blinked.
Good grief, there is something quite wrong with this face.
Battle techniques bang on. It's like his face never changes.
I mean, I do wish all police officers were kind of like that to some extent, but
missing is the defense stat. Alright, I'm gonna hit the dewdrop in and I will actually turn in for the night. More Pico. Challenger Avery, right? Outgiving it your all, even this late, huh? Hey, help with something for a sec. Want to see if I'm ready for the next leg of the gym challenge. Oh boy. Team Yell. Ricky, what's up, find you, huh? You are challenged by Pokémon trainer Marnie. I think this is the first time I've actually fought her. I wish I had some psychic types with me. I'll feel awful if I lose, but there's no way I'm gonna. Oh shoot. Water type moves don't affect him. But flying type moves do. Okay, why am I leaving a flying type in against an electric type? It's like... the number one thing you should never do. Nasty plot. One move. Yeah, I guess he got spunk. No battery, please charge. And Gawain leveled up. Let's do it. Now let's see how Gawain really performs against a fighting type. It'd be no fun if things ended just yet, but that's why we're not giving up. Doesn't make me flinch. Down? and out. And there goes the battle. You beat me. Guess you must not be too bad after all, huh?
Munchie, you got confidence issues? Well, you should get some sleep too. Best of luck.
I don't know what it is about that girl, but I think she suffers from a lot of confidence issues.
Definitely isn't helping with those crazy fans. But at least she seems to be nice for the most part.
That friend of yours already went off to challenge the next gym. Kaboo's lead card is supposed to help against him, but I ended up with a few copies, so I'll give you one.
Well, don't look so chuffed. It's no big deal. A little sum for our battle yesterday.
Bet you'll have no trouble beating that Man of Fire Kaboo chap, right? Why don't you get over to Motostoke Stadium and get that gym badge already?
Well, I'll do that next time. For now... Phew. I'll just restock up on supplies at the Pokémon Center.
That's exactly what these big nuggets were for.
I'm gonna change Coffin's nickname.
That's right. I didn't even need to look it up.
Huh. I know it's an auto save. Gosh. Hearing people cheer me on is like... Oh my god. Goodness, do I feel very much appreciated.
So here I am, saved outside the stadium.
See y'all next time. For now, this is Friends Xavyer saying goodnight.